I think the future are AI and machine learnings.